So it has officially been over 24 hours since the 12-hour theater challenge began. I think I woke up on yesterday, Friday, at like 11 in the morning, which isn't too bad. And it's about 10 o'clock right now, which means that I've been up for almost 36 hours with only little bits of nodding off on the bus here and there while going around Dingle, and that is not quality sleep. So I'm finally back in my room, and I can finally go to bed. Good night.